Hey guys, we are back. Welcome to Adhika Soul Food. It's really hot and the best thing you can do yourself is make yourself a nice green salad. And at Adhika Soul Food, we do a lot of Buddha bowls. Basically, it requires a lot of vegetable. So let me introduce you our chef, Mr. Somnath Roy. Yes, hi. So chef, what are we doing today? Hum kya bana rahe hain? Aur isse kya fayda hota hai? Aap thoda bata sakte hain humko?
healthy food.
Okay. Okay. So, आप क्या क्या use करने वाले हैं इसमें?
Broccoli, corn, peas, fresh carrots.
Your capsicum, so you can use, we have used your grilled capsicum, you can use the steam as well. We have grilled zucchini. So, aapne kuch oil dala hai isme? There's no oil. And these are the lettuce. Fresh lettuce, this is from our garden. Super. What is the dressing, chef? What is this?
Black pepper.
And so, it's a normal salt or a rock salt?
Rock salt.
And I see something there also.
Parmesan cheese.
So it's not a very fattening, it kind of gives you a good taste. Or a very good point when you use cheese, so kinds of controls your, you know, want to eating more, it kinds of controls. So what sauce are we doing, chef?
Some little citrus sauce.
Okay.
Citrus means orange.
Yeah.
Sweet lime.
Yeah. So like a nice seasonal and it gives you a tiny flavor. Okay. So let's get started and see how we do it. Yes. Okay, I'm going to lay out the lettuce very nicely on the plate. I think the food which looks good also is, you know, it's fun to eat. Agar khana acha dikhta hai aur tasty bhi hai, so nothing like it. So why not work on the presentation also and the health aspect also and taste aspect also. So very good thing about our food, which I want to tell our customers, is that we do every kind of salad which is available all over the world. It's available at Adhika. You will have your taste, you will have the health aspect, and you will have the taste aspect, so, which is so amazing. So you will not feel that you're dieting and you're still eating. So now he's laid up the whole lettuce like that, and he's going to, it's all steam, right? It's all been steam shared, yeah. Nice. So you're gonna use, this is only two people can eat. There are two portions, you can eat this. And now we're going to put broccoli. These are steamed broccoli, right chef? You can mix it also and then you can put chef, or you can, yeah, we can use, that's absolutely fine. And then you have your zucchini coming in, which is nice and grilled with absolutely no oil. So we have a grill where we don't use oil, neither we use any dressing when we are doing grilling. Next we come with so these are steam or no, these are not?
Everything is steam.
Okay, everything is steam. That's super. That's very good for the summer. When you eat steam food in the summer, it really helps, no chef, because it's not heavy. Up nicely economy max, you have 20-30 minutes, it's you know, digested. And there comes your capsicum. And then the Parmesan cheese. Okay. And just, so it's just not putting too much. Just seasoning is very less. So it's not too much food. And so is this. And then comes your Parmesan cheese, which is very, very healthy. It controls comes the citrus dressing, which is the chef's the PowerPoint, and he's going to drizzle nice. That's lovely. So that's the salad ready for you. And you can see how amazing this looks. I'm like, how can you just not eat this and get the best out of it? So thank you, chef, once more. I'm going to take a bite and see how it's made. think the citrus, because of the orange, that's actually bringing the flavor up, and it's really nice. Thank you again, guys. Please don't forget to like us, subscribe Adhika Soul Food, where you can get the best of the things. Namaste.